Let's give him a little taste of the fish. I mean, he done had it. Don't bite me, Coby. You see how you licking your lip? Don't you bite me. Wait a minute. Now you...
to a certain amount of temperature.
So yeah, I'm basically just cutting this chicken up. That's a bone there. I just cutting this chicken up for my dogs. Yeah, boom. I'm just cutting that bad boy up for my dogs. Everybody getting it. Move that thumb, baby. Move that right there. Take that all the way off. Man. That baby, that still kind of froze up. Ew, mama. I know. It's still. Great, babe. And when you need to get that's frozen meat.
Yo, mama.
Right there. That's frozen meat right there.
Mama, I just saw the butt.
Chicken. You might see more than a little ass. It's fresh. Frozen chicken, guys.
It's supposed to be steak.
No, it's not supposed to be steak because it's not steak.
Girl.
It just smells like cool.
Mama, somebody's about to be there to take 12 when it gets cold. What type of thing is that?
I'm really not giving them all that fat. Just
the bone.
I got to be careful. This baby here is sharp. This right here, that baby there is sharp. Don't mind my nails.
Mama.
The water will peel the polish straight off. Straight off. See, we got to break them. So you gotta break them. See all that blood on that bone there? That good. That they like that right there.
Like
see how that knife just cut that dang old meat like that right there?
Mm-hmm.
Boy, that thing's sharp.
That's how you know that's a sharp thing.
That's how you know that's sharp. And you got to know what you're doing and keep them fingers tucked and out the way. When you get to a bone, don't sit there and still be trying to cut. You just try to, like, pop the top.
Ooh, I heard it.
You got to pop the top on that nigga. When you pop the top,
ooh.
See it get like that. We gonna rinse all that off. We gonna rinse all that off. Ain't that blow dirt. Boys don't care with that. Girls and boys don't care with that.
Oh, you're fine.
Okay, we got
it's a little wet in the back.
She drinking tea and all, y'all. Recording. One hand. So please forgive me if the video was a little shaky. It's my daughter. It's my daughter's arm.
Mama.
No, that look like fat.
A little fat. A little skin, a little fat on there. Them boys all right with it. Boys and girls. All that really getting washed off, girl. So you get that fresh cup of... Well, that's all right. You dirty up anyway. You don't come from school. Baby, a little dirty. That's that. See that? That's that slime. We ain't want our boys getting that. That's something they done eject on the chicken. They done put that shit on the chicken.
Mama, try some of her cousin.
So we're gonna kind of clean them up a little bit. My boy really ain't care with that. I ain't even gonna cook the chicken, so basically I'm giving it to the dog. I ain't gonna go to waste as close as possible.
It's okay, clean up the beef.
She don't know that's good meat.
That's a little buggy.
Bug. Get that. So basically what all I'm gonna do is kinda like de-skin this joke a little bit. This big boy going to my boy Coby. I'm just gonna skin it. He'll have fun crunching on it. I just wanna take off the skin. Take off all that. There. See how I work in the meat department. That would do the ass of the chicken. See
Mama.
That? That would do the ass of the chicken,
ew,
the butt.
Mama.
Come on, guys. I'm teaching you.
I know, but this
all right.
Is...
See that?
The chicken
and basically
is
trying to... That's all right. You get water and a little bleach and disinfect the area so flies won't be over here and stuff.
Bleach in here.
No, but that's just the rinse off my chicken. I ain't got bleach in here to rinse that off of my dogs. That's after. All that it is chicken fat that is basically going somewhere but not in my yard. Don't you even think about it, Eve. You wait. Because she looking hard to try to go over there and sniff out what it is. See that, man? Great, baby. See that, all that shit there. That little bone right there.
It looks like your mom did redo it. It's better.
I know, boy.
Yeah, that little boy is
careful.
Asleep.
Gotta be careful. I was about to get myself, bro. Gotta be careful.
Why did you cut it?
Kind of get right up on it a little bit. Kind of take some of that shit off there from my dog. Look at that, something that's in the chicken ass. That's something right there in the chicken's ass. Basically, it's frozen up. See that? That's still frozen. A little blood juice flowing. Here, crunch it up. See that? All right there. That's nice. All that little ice. A frozen meat bone form. Definitely with some good meat on it. And everything. I don't know. Ain't nothing but a little dirt off the ground, off the chain, y'all, but the dog's gonna eat it. Okay, great.
Hey, Mama.
Are you sure? Thank you. See, they already taste that chicken. I already cut it and give them peace. They taste it. They want it. First of you. They love that right there. Mm. They love that right there. Look at that. I about snatched the bone out that bitch. Hey, I about snatched the bone out that bitch. Look at that. Why about snatched the bone out that bitch? Watch that meat real good. Like that. It is drooling. It's drooling with the blood. Look at that. See, we wouldn't eat that right there. We would go ahead and vinegar that baby down. For them babies to eat, chew on. Okay. Let's put that right there. So I was literally recording and thinking my process is being recorded, and it wasn't. So basically all I did, take the water, run it over there, kind of dust it off, and then I just got me some cud cutter, heavy disinfectant. I'm just gonna lightly just spray that all around. Just and disinfect it just for any like flies, anything. Then, disinfect the spray. Just gonna spray a little bit of that. Close your eyes, babe. Turn your head. Great, keep it there. And just a little bit of disinfectant spray just to kind of kill off any flies and stuff like that. So, that's that. I did put a little bit of vinegar in this water, so yeah. And that vinegar is basically just to pull any other, this is just a little leaves and stuff off the branches that I use to place the chicken on. But that vinegar for me is just to cut any unwanted excess bacteria on your meat and just kind of give it a thorough cleaning other than water. That's all. So these will go to my smaller dog, Chino, Layla, and Ava, my two females, just because it's cut up. And I feel like Kobe, which is my bigger male, his mouth and jaws and teeth and everything is more stronger and suitable. Like, I don't see him eat chicken with the bone, and he gets right through it. So this is for him to enjoy. These small pieces. It's for the girls to enjoy. And yeah, so
boop, boop.
waiting like a good girl? I said, wait a minute. Here. Good girl. To get a little mama. Look at her. She acting like it's four. It's good, mama. It's good. See? Good protein for my girl. Yeah. Good protein for you, Eve. Good protein, mama. Eve. Good girl. Look at you. You're so pretty. Okay. You want another piece? You want us to try another? Another? We steal a little piece from Ava. Hopefully my girl don't mind. She sounds angry. Ain't much. Let's get a little. See, it ain't so bad after all. When they get past that texture, she like cool. Girl. This all right, mama, drop those back in there. All right, mama. I know. Give me a second. Come out, come back in the camera. Come back in the camera. Good girl. Now you got to hold on. Sit down. Sit down, Ava. All right. Wait a minute. Let me get her nice and pretty, okay? Okay. All right. All right. Get it up. Chew it down. I got to get something for that eye. I don't know what that is on my girl. Let's get it from this view because that's your pretty side. You finished? Take your time. All right, take your time. That thing's so good, isn't it? It's good. It's good. I know.
Time for my champion. Time for my champion. Time for my champion. My champion. Oh, he's my champion. Coby boy, you're my champion. I love you so much. I love you so much, baby. Let's get our camera set up, bro. You know we got, you know we perfectionists and everything out here.
All right.
Get my boy chicken nice and wet. Nice and wet. Look, he trying to really focus on it. Get my boy chicken nice and wet. Nice and wet. Nice and wet. You feel me? Nice and wet. I got you, Cole. I got you, boo. Let's give him a little taste of it first. I mean, he done had a taste. Don't bite me, Coby. You see how you licking your lip? Don't you bite me. Wait a minute. Now you hold up. Huh? No. Wait. So I'm giving you a taste. I'm giving you like a taste of it before you get the whole big thing. Good boy. Let's watch Buddy work. Don't mind my boy Nick. He always pulling on the chin and everything. Wash it off. You want me to wash it off? Let me wash it off. Watch out. Oh, you ain't want me to get it. Okay, cool, nigga. Good boy, Coby. Good boy, Coby. Well, I ain't trying to take your meat. I'm trying to get shucks, baby. Good boy, Coby. Good boy, Coby. Good boy, Coby. You're so focused. You're so focused, Coby. Good boy. Good boy, Coby. That thing good. That frozen chicken right there. De-thawed to a certain amount of temperature. Just the right style of chewing it. Ooh, it's good. I know it's good, Cole. Whole chicken. That thing good, bro. Good boy, Cole. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy, Coby. That chicken been good? Look at you. Ain't no more. Y'all boys not eat a whole chicken. Everybody. Cole, my boy not eat a chicken. Say, there ain't been no pork chop or no damn lamb chop today. See, that ain't been no lamb chop today, boy. That jump, that been a chicken. The flies on my boy, bro. Hey, we in the country, man. Don't be judging my dogs, bro. We is in the country. And you know. All right. That was a great video. Everybody done had chicken. I know it been busting. I know it was busting. Cole, it was busting. Ava, that came in busting. Layla, ain't no more. Y'all done eat a whole chicken. A whole chicken. That's the protein. Chill, you looking greedy. Ew. You done had the chicken, right? Chino. Say chicken. Chicken. Say chicken. Ooh, we lessen chicken, we lessen chicken, ooh, ooh, we lessen chicken. Lessen chicken, we lessen chicken, we love, 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 love. No, I'm not touching.